a village became a nation, an empire. As clashing ambition spurred the appetite of armies, plow and sickle gave way to sword and shield.